KTAL News 8 begins with breaking news.
Good evening, I'm Danielle Woods. We're following breaking news in Lancaster right now. Police are investigating after they say an officer shot someone on Laurel Street near Union Street. Police tell us it happened around 4:15 this afternoon. We don't know the victim's condition at this time. The coroner's office tells us it has not been called to the scene. Now, the scene, as you can see, is still very active. We have a crew on the way to that area right now and are waiting on more information from police.